Hello, fellow chamber members. Holly McCann here, president of SOAR Personal and Professional Coaching. I chose the name SOAR when I started my business because I happen to be a big fan of acronyms. And so in addition to the regular meaning for the word SOAR, it also stands for Surpass Obstacles, Achieve Results. And boy, do we all have an obstacle in front of us right now, don't we? And its name is COVID. But because I happen to like acronyms so much, and because I happen to be in the business of transformational coaching and transformational thinking, I decided that COVID actually stands for creating our vision in 3D. In other words, we can transform this seeming obstacle into something that can help us grow our businesses. They can actually be better than they were before. This doesn't have to be something that we just survive. We can actually use it as a vehicle to thrive. And so I am putting together a really fun interactive webinar workshop on Tuesday, April 28th at 6 p.m. And I hope you'll join me. You're going to love it. See you then. Bye.